Viceroy of India from 1899 to 1947. That was the administrative system by which people. The partition of Bengal was seen in 1905, where Lord President was a Viceroy of India from 1899 to 1905. He had the very important role in the creation of new province called Northwest Province, and had also played a very important role in the partition of Bengal that was seen in 1905. So this is a peak of Lord President. Origin of Bengal, we seen that total area of Bengal approximately 498,500 square kilometers. Population more than 8 crore people, means 80 million. In geographical way, if we see that East Bengal was almost isolated from West Bengal by transportation and for communication. West Bengal, Odisha, Bihar were dominated by Hindu people, and on the other side, as well as Assam and Bangladesh was dominated by Muslim League, where Dhaka was the capital of East Bangladesh. This is a graphical map of the partition of Bengal that was seen in 1905. See, reason for the partition of Bengal, officially on a time, Lord Curzon was Viceroy of India. So he announced that Bengal was too large to be administered by the single government. Therefore, was the partition on the administrative purpose. But it was not fact. It was a political agenda to the Indian independence movement, not an administrative purpose. They also mentioned that they couldn't privilege those who are underprivileged from the freemen and the blacks. Response after the partition of Bengal, the people celebrated 16 October, a day of mourning, protested, fasted, and singing patriotic song, and walked about foot beside the Ganges River. Rabindranath Tagore suggested to observe as a Rajivan Day and maintenance brotherhood between West Bengal and East Bengal. Boycott of British courts, which resulted as an effective method, and started Swadeshi movement. Swadeshi movement brought into new politics. A new class of the people without any discrimination, distinction of class, grade. It was a first mass movement in the freedom struggle. Leader participant in the Swadeshi movement and boycott. There were so many leaders, but the four leaders played a very important role in the Swadeshi movement and the boycott. They were Arvind Ghosh, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bala Gangadhar Tilak, and Bipin Chandra Pal. speaking the Swadeshi movement. See, from the Swadeshi movement and why getting in the religious roles, we have got in one very bad consequence that the Swadeshi is built of 1907. Defense camp out in Indian National Congress and party was dispersed because of Swadeshi movement and boycott. Affected negatively in Indian National Congress. But both factions were united again in Lucknow session called the Lucknow Pact. From Lucknow Pact, that there so many times the examiner asked the questions. So let's see once again Lucknow Pact. Lucknow Pact refers to the arrangement between the Indian National Congress and the Muslim League at the joint sessions of both. The party held in the Lucknow in the year of 1916. Significant and consequences. I can see that we have gotten from Nissan Swadeshi movement and the boycotting as the winter's role that extend to national movement, a stimulus to network industrialization, and a stimulus to the culture, civilization, religious. And people's sacrifice and new model of protest. And we have also got a very bad consequence from Swadeshi movement and boycott that impetus to religious divide all Indian Muslim League and Hindu Mahasabha were the formed.